Is it running? It says it's running, but it's not giving me anything in this in the users in chat yet. Oh, it dropped a red. Whoa. Okay, well, it's let me message. It says I'm a broadcaster, so okay. Well, we're gonna try a few runs right now, I suppose. Let me see if I can get this shit going. There. Okay. Proper manip. Dude, it went to red again. I'm probably losing mass frames, huh? 109 frames, though, that's nothing. That's like less than 2 seconds. There's no enemies in this room. That's almost near impossible. On corridors, I guess I'm gonna go right. Aha. I know it's not a battle axe. I'm gonna keep going. Four. Wow. Okay, well, I know where I am. Yeah, I'll check this room for items. Yay, look at that, a scroll. Also massive time loss. Had a 50-50 there. I need another ring. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be 5 up. Dang. Level up here since I can't seem to find a ring. Oh my god. Wow. Not being able to hit really sucks. This is insanity. Oh my god, just one more hit. Oh, I had to hit a 1. I needed a 2 or higher. Can I find a ring? Oh, it's gonna turn up and then left. Fighting a snail was such a bad idea too. There's a ring. Less than I usually do, but I gotta make up some time here. I'm not on level progress, that's for sure. Well, actually, yeah, even level progress if you think about it. see my hit accuracy now. Wow, really? What the hell's going on? Seven. I need to get to 10 quick. Wow. How am I gonna grab this potion? The answer is I'm not. Right. I'm losing med time. Crazy. 8. Oh geez, where am I? Oh, really? Five. 2. At least I spawned in the middle. This will save time later. 9, and it is the correct map for 9, so I can go right to 10 and be back on pace. Okay. Battle axe. Dang. Battle axe. Yeah. See if I can kill this thing before something gets to me. Maybe. Yay. Yeah, this is proper level 11. 12. Ooh. Okay, where am I? It's all the way to the right. Left, go straight. And come down here. Okay, I'm on very good pace now. Potion, I know the thing's somewhere right here, yeah, right there. Okay. Ouch, that's gonna hurt. That, dang. I'm healing 3 per tick. Ooh, another potion. I also gotta check this. Brown and what? Red? Wait, what? So brown. Just remember that brown potion is probably poison. Red is probably healing. Ah, I got that thing stuck. I do need one more level, so... Jeez. Wow, it walked to me. Man, I'm losing time. This is rough. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay, I did not mean to hit you. Oh jeez, I almost walked into a trapdoor, didn't I? Okay, it's 3 over. 2 over, oh yeah, that's right, 2 over. And then, boom, here's the exit. Wow. Another brown potion. Okay, 15. 2 over, yeah. Oh, I got so lucky there. We won't cast. 16. Fake sword. Ooh, I have to check this. Run scroll. I need to go 4 over. There you go. Can't carry any more potions. Use a red potion. heal. Black potion. Okay.
No!
Okay. Two up? Oh, okay. Yeah, take my food. Wow. This is six, so this is it, yep. Gray, I don't know. It's confusion, cool. Can you scroll? Dang, I would have to spawn far. I didn't need to use a gray there, but I do need to know that I have a chaos scroll for level 30 at least. Alright, 20. Is this the right way? Yeah? I don't know. I know where I am now. Should be two from the left? No? What? Five over. Yep. And then go left here. It's fake, of course it is. 21. There's a trap door somewhere. Trident. Steel sword. This is the middle, right? Yeah. Oh jeez, I was trying to go walk and get that sword. 22. Can't carry anymore. Use, I don't know, Shit, okay. We're gonna do it like this. Throw, ground potion. Monster slowed down. Orange potion. Oh, I dropped that. Why did I pick it back up? Look. I don't care about the slow potion. 23. This is the room I was thinking of a minute ago. That's gonna hurt. Yep. 24. Stupid battle axe. Fake, right? No? Steel sword, what the heck? Use, I don't know, sure, heal. I don't care. Heal a potion, so it's probably good. Where am I? Oh geez, he walked up. Ugh. Oh, I think I know where I am. Shit, it's this way, huh? Is it two over? I don't know. Is it here? Yep, sure is. I know where I am. Don't be fake, okay. Use red, pink, use black, I don't know. It's a recovery, oh my god. This is bad. I don't know how this is gonna work. 26, I can't find the weapons that I need. 4 and 1. 27. That hurt. Massive moon. It's not. Don't kill me. Hit 29. Shit. Do I have two confusions? No. I don't know how I'm gonna fucking do this. Okay. Block him out. Block the eyeball out. Or the thing out. Good. 30. Okay. Yeah. I could have used that. It sucks. But I have no way to heal the confusion, so I just gotta run for it. If I have a poison potion, I could possibly get a good run. There's three dragons in here. That's amazing. Okay. Master. Perfect. If I have a poison potion, this could be good. Come on. Throw yellow? No. It is a cursed potion. Throw pink. He got weaker. Amazing. Let's see if it works. No, it's not working. Holy shit. Nope, I'll save it then. I know he can hit in a few hundred, but the chances of him doing it are the thing that I'm concerned about. Okay, use the red potion. Oh, I got him. Oh my god. It's sub 18. I got a 3 second offset. Well, 2.5. Come on. Good. That's it. Okay. It's a 1751. 1750. Yeah, probably like a 1750. Okay. So, since I don't have, since Twitch deleted my 1702, my 1656, and this is actually very good luck, I mean, I just didn't have the poison potion, I guess, because if I had the poison potion, that 90 and those first two hits that I did are more than enough to kill him. But I don't know if I had the poison potion with the other ones that I had unidentified. That must have been a digest potion. I just got lucky with the hits. I lost a minute on the final fight, so. But that's very good. I do need to save this recording now. Shit, I'll stop streaming for now, I guess. What the heck? I keep opening the wrong things. Yeah, I'll stop streaming. What the heck? It doesn't matter at that point anyways, even if the stream stopped it because I lowered the game on accident. Yeah, I'll just save the stream, I guess. And make sure it saves this time. And maybe post it on YouTube so it'll save. It's a 1750 though, which is cool, I guess. I'm trying sub 17 attempts, but sub 17 attempts is like perfect RNG. How I said at level 15, or level 10, when I said that'll save a minute later, and then I went level 15 a minute later, or yeah, I lost a minute. At level 20, I gained the minute, over a minute back because of the spawn in the spiral room. So there could have been two scenarios. I could have found the cursed weapon setup, which I had the scroll. The orange scroll was guaranteed it, because the level 16 manipulation level worked. I didn't find a cursed weapon, so. But, yes, that. If I could have got the cursed weapon and killed him in 3-4 hits, maybe 2 or 3, because I was master level, which doesn't happen. You usually don't find 3 plus dragons in level 30 too commonly. Or if I got the poison potion and he only had 200 health left or whatever. I think it's something like that, 200 or less. Then I could have instantly killed the dragon and saved a minute, you know. But it is what it is. This is very good. I'm going to stop stream and save this run. Thank you.